What type of wood are you looking for?
Oh, 1/8 sheets of Baltic birch, which they have. Right. So that's when you take the 1/8 sheets, glue them together, you put them in a press, and after that you cut it out, sand it, stain it, paint it, burn it, and seal it.